is it a K-roll ditto? Someone type your name in as Bastardly Dave. I'm gonna leave it just for a little bit. Yeah. Wait, weren't you guys doing K-roll dittos? What was I being told? Oh, wait, what's bracket looking like? Crom, he is under, he's next to Roy. Oh, it's not even about that. Just, it's cool that we can fire something off like this up here, so. Oh, yeah. Well, you work here, so it's five. Good. Oh, appreciate it.
Oh!
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, we've had 28 people here at one point in time. This is a really good venue for this, so. Yeah, we could. Did you put in Dastardly or Bath? Did you do that?
What?
Bastardly Dave?
No, that was no mistake.
Got this, Dave. Well, then tell him that, and then not anymore now. But come on, Dave's controls aren't even right, and he didn't care to say anything. Dave's controls are wrong. Yeah.
Come on, from me. Do it for me, Crombie!
Do one for you.
Oh, he did it! Dave didn't do anything.
21!
Dave, you just had to breathe on it.
One was bound to hit eventually.
Apparently, if you do hit F smash 12 times in a row, one will hit.
F2, dubs. Sastardly Dave. Oh, it's Sastardly.
Do it, Goomby. Wait, Falco. Wait, Falco. Falco. You were hovering. Do it. Yeah. Birdby. Birdby's gonna win this.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes, we think.
This is a minus two matchup for you, Dave. Yep, that's why it's, you could have done anything right there. Did you just give up on game two? See, Goomby, I didn't lead you astray. Bird was the pick. That's just a bad matchup, bro. You didn't have to give up right then. But you were just down.
It was too late.